could tape you. Send it to Parents Magazine.
What's that supposed to mean?
When we were kids, remember? You tape recorded me and Bob fighting. You blackmailed us for over a fucking month.
I did no such thing.
Yeah, you did.
You fed him a milk bone.
What?
You want to swap family stories, Tone?
How about the time that Mom and Dad were coming back from the Copa?
That's enough, Janice.
And Ma said...
That never even happened. And anyway, it's not for public consumption.
What? Oh, my God, what?
They're driving back from Manhattan with Uncle Junior and Skumar. Oh, what was her name, Tony?
Your ass.
But that's how we heard the story through her, Rosemary. And anyway, my father's driving, and she's ragging on his ass. You know how she'd get. He'd been drinking, I guess. And he takes out his gun.
Oh, my God.
Boom!
Holy shit.
Fucking bullet went right through her beehive hairdo. I can't believe you never told me that story.
Yeah, what's the big deal?
Because it makes us look like a fucking dysfunctional family. Jesus Christ.
My turn.
And don't you ever tell the kids that about their grandfather.
No, of course not. So did you guys look at her hair? Was it powder burns?
She had a bob the next day.
Play the game. Okay. I can't fucking shake it.
Shake what?
I'm depressed.
Excuse me?
I'm depressed.
I'm telling you. Don't you start now.
What does that mean?
It means what it means. I have enough on my plate. I don't need you adding to it with your bullshit.
Bullshit? It's an illness. And it's fucking hereditary.
Thank you, I know. I am intimately acquainted with the Soprano curse. Your father, your uncle, your great-grandfather who drove the donkey cart off the road in Avellino, all of it.
Well, you think it's a joke?
Am I laughing?
What are you saying?
He didn't get it from my family. That's all I'm gonna say.
Your family don't even talk. Your father's so bottled up, it's a wonder he's even got a stomach left.
Yeah, as opposed to yours.
At least my father was out front about what was bothering him.
Right, with a bullet through your mother's beehive hairdo.
Oh, I knew it. I was wondering how long it was going to take for you to throw that up at me.
You're amazing, you know that? In high school, you were the happy-go-lucky rascal, the comedian, the rapscallion. But all of that was bullshit, wasn't it?
Oh, poor you. She got married under false pretenses.
You've been playing the depression card until it is worn to shreds. And now you've got our son doing it.
Card? Card?
You heard me.
Oh, so it's all me, huh? Our sonny boy? You had nothing to do with it.
It wears you down, Tony. That's all I'm saying. Do you have any idea what it's like to spend day after day with somebody who is constantly complaining?
Fuck you.